Looks like you need help with those cables.
Some kids just have a head for science.
This is our robot.
True for the Farmington High School robotics team.
Second level. There you go.
Whose members
this way
designed and hand-built their robot.
Good.
For this year's competition season.
You ready? Come say hi.
But competition has nothing to do with this.
Mr. Cillian, you say hi.
Cillian Jackson was born with a genetic condition.
Say hi.
Getting around is hard.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which is why Cillian's dad sent an email to his old high school.
We have weekly Tuesday meetings, and it was brought up in one of the meetings.
And we're like, you know what? That'd be a very good idea.
We'll see how good your driving is today.
Which is how Cillian got his wheelchair.
It was really cool being able to do such an amazing project.
That's Cillian, the day the robotics team presented him with his gift.
Are we at the school?
And this is his family's first return visit.
I recognize the sound of that motor.
Yay! Hi! They've helped so much. I mean, this really helps him explore like he's never been able to before.
The shell is still a toy Power Wheels car. But underneath,
we added two motor controllers.
Nearly every electrical component,
we added this breadboard,
has been replaced.
Added this churro.
The seat came from a bicycle.
Styrofoam.
The bumpers from pool noodles. And that joystick customized for Cillian.
This entire thing was built in that 3D printer over there.
Can we go again?
An actual power wheelchair would have cost more than $20,000.
We're so grateful.
Grateful parents. A proud coach.
Yep, very proud.
And a table full of trophies, now with added perspective.
I think we won here more than we do at our competitions.
Some kids have a head for science.
There it goes.
The kids at Farmington High have a heart to match. Boyd Hooper, Carol Evan News.
Yeah?
Farmington.
Whoa!
Gah. The Farmington Robotics team received technical support from Go Baby Go, a Delaware-based organization that helps young children with disabilities gain their mobility. They've also had a really good weekend. Here's some video from their robotics competition at the University of Minnesota. Farmington finished third overall out of 63 teams. I love it. Lori and Amir.
I was prepared.
She was prepared. I was not. So, oh, just an amazing story. What wonderful young people.
Ah, it's remarkable.
Yeah.
They kind of have the market cornered, too. If one of those actually costs $20,000, wow. I feel like they did it for maybe perhaps cheaper than that. But
oh, clearly.
Oh.
And that family was something they probably couldn't have afforded without it.
Absolutely.
So what a great story.
Yeah.
Love it.
Good life lesson
yeah.
for everyone there.
Good job.
Okay. Deep breaths.
Here we go.